Hey, Miss W here. Good to see you again. Well, actually, you can't see me. No, I can't see you, but you can see me. Anyway, you know what I meant. This week, you are moving away from that long division, remainder factor theorem. We're moving into key features of graphs. Excuse me. Key features of graphs, you'll need to know the domain and range. We talked about that at the beginning of the semester. You're going to touch on that again. You're going to learn about increasing, decreasing, positive, negative intervals. And those things you're going to have to know, and how to use technology to find the zeros of graphs. All those things are included in videos and tutorials in this within this module. Note, the videos are longer than normal, my teaching videos, what I usually like, but there's a whole bunch of information you need to know. Take your time with it, rewatch it, attend my Zoom sessions. The links are on the homepage, virtual office hours, you know all that stuff. I'm available and I'm here to help. Have a great week.